Hey guys, this is the Quixotic Gamer. Welcome back to Borderlands the Pre-Sequel. Last time we made some motivational posters, used jump pads, you know, had a little bit of fun. Found out that Jenny made some children's stories, which are actually pretty good. Now we are going to go kill Deadlift. Woo! And we're just going to run along nicely. So actually, we're going to speed this up a little bit. Wow, two with one jump. Excellent. So he was friend-zoned, and he's not taking it very well. That sucks. And that, my friends, is how you get a guy to do what you want. Take something he loves, say someone else bashed it, and voila. Oh, shit. Where did you come from? Oh, what the fuck are you? What the fuck are you? I have never seen one of you before. I don't like this. I don't like this. Goodbye. Go away. I'm gonna kill you. I have no idea what you are. I don't care to find out. I just want you dead. You're all glowy and shit. That's not natural. I have earned a badass rank. What the hell? Alright, let's check in some of these badass ranks, shall we? I have 19 badass tokens. All done. Alright, let's have a look at our new stats. It's not perfect, but I think it will do for now. Holy shit, look at all this money! Look at all this money! Was that a fucking badass or something? Didn't say badass, but oh my god, look at all this money! Money, 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 money. And he didn't split into little tiny, tiny assholes. Hey, look, more guns! Whoosh. And the stupid thing about finding a lot of these guns is the more you play the game, the harder it is to find good guns, which sucks. But you know, what are we supposed to do? I mean, I could cheat, but I don't want to cheat. Not now, anyway. Not while the game is this easy. Regolith range. Let's go traveling. So Claptrap isn't really a Claptrap, he's a frag trap. Nah, I think I'll stick with Claptrap. It just sounds better, you know. It's just, yeah. Okay. Want to stop Rathids from spawning? Kill their mother Sugaroth. That just sounds wrong. Find someone to sign for the posters. I think we'll do that one first because I have played this game before, and that one actually comes first. So, please don't hate me. Just, you know, you don't need any bullets. I can pick up a couple more of those, but, you know, three. Gonna sell that. We're gonna keep that. We're gonna sell that. And since this shield is better, we're actually going to sell that shield. And let's see, you do sell shields at this point. Excellent. 114. That's already better than the other shield we've got. 78, 108, 128. See? It always hurts. Doesn't hurt to look. See, 128. The only real difference is just
recharge rate is better.
Okay. Whoops. Okay, we're gonna sell this other shield that we got. What if I don't want to visit? I don't want to visit you. You're creepy. And since we are probably going to be dealing with people with shields, we're going to switch out for this super awesome sniper rifle that does less damage. Oh, shit. They already see me. And see the nice thing about playing out here? Oops, I completely missed there. Is if you do a good enough shot, you can take out their oxygen mask. Which, you know, as expected, does damage to them. They suffocate. You're a black market dealer. You're anything but reputable, honey. Meow. Why are you fuckers following me? I'm just trying to get someone to sign for posters that your boss ordered. No, whoa! It's like someone turned off the... I am an idiot. I just remembered I am on the moon. There is no gravity, so turning off the gravity doesn't really have any sort of effect. Hooray! And I leveled up again! Excellent! If I could level up once a video, that would be so cool. Shield capacity and melee damage. I think I'd like to heal every time I kill. Because, yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I tend to die a lot. But then again, so does everybody who plays this game. Everybody dies. It's normal. Okay, looks like we have to go up here. And I can't jump today. Did we get him? Where is he? There he is. Yeah, I'm playing on a computer. So, yeah, they say it's actually easier on a computer. I don't know. I've never been very good with consoles. I'm saving up my money to buy a console. What console should I get, guys? Let me know in the comments. Because I... Like, my ex-boyfriends... Every ex-boyfriend I've ever had has had a PS3. I used to have... I used to have an Xbox. I borrowed an Xbox from one of my friends. And I enjoyed it. I liked it. It was pretty cool. I had fun with it. I wasn't good at it. I managed to freeze it a lot by cheating. For example, I would, you know, well, what all would I do? I would, in Saints Row 2, I would turn off the gravity, make everything explode, give myself a rocket launcher, and just go around blowing shit up. After about an hour of this, the game froze completely. Like, nothing worked. I had to completely restart, which was really depressing because I had finished like 5 quests doing that. And yeah, it sucked, but you know, it's not like it was the end of the world or anything. You know, I don't usually throw grenades. I don't know why. It's like I'm hoarding them because, you know, I only get 3. What if I need it? Like I said in the first video, I am the kind of person who will cling to the highway divider on a sinking ship screaming, we may need this. Even though, you know, there will probably never be a concrete highway divider on a ship, let alone a sinking one. Now, where the... There you are. Oh, no! Hold still so I can kill you. Meow. Meow. Bam. It took me out, too. Hey, as long as I'm not dead, I'm good. Now, where the fuck is that fucking... Where's my poster? Where did my poster go? I need one more poster, and apparently I have to go all the way over here. Ugh. Stupid anti-gravity. Why do you do this to me? Do you not understand how hard it is for me to run around picking up posters? My poor little heart can't take it. Nope. Okay, I can't tell if he's being super sarcastic, because he sounds sarcastic. But from what I've heard, he's actually deadly serious about this. It's like his baby or something. Oh, so we're hoity-toity Hyperion goons now, huh? Excuse you, I'm a mercenary. I don't work for anyone except for whoever's willing to pay me the most. Shit. Look at all these people! I don't know if I could do this! Ah. While I'm reloading, may as well get some damage in. Send the little fuckers flying. I have never figured out how to do what he's doing. Like how they just come zooming at you. I've never figured that out. And I absolutely love killing him by jumping on him. I mean, that's just the fucking bomb, man. No, you jumped! You weren't supposed to jump! Is he still there? Yes, he is. I'm kind of glad he didn't die, because now I can just pop back to life, no problemo. And die. Come on, die. Come on, you little fucker. I'm trying to kill you. Oh, hey, look at that. I didn't even do that. Die because I told you to! Okay, I'm supposed to... Oh, there it is. Okay, I've done it. Say what now? Uh-huh. Yeah, it sounds really painful. Fuck! No! Where is that poster? I need that poster! Tell me it's not... Where is that... This does not piss me off at all. Not at all. I am a calm, patient person. Oh, that's... That actually makes me feel so much better. I died doing what I was told to do. Well, it looks like we're not going to do that quest. Yet. We are going to... ignore that quest. For now. We're going to come back to it. Right now, we are going to kill Deadlift. I wish I had some better guns, but I don't. I probably cut the last, like, 10 minutes out of this video. So, for those of you who are watching, if I did cut it, which I probably did, Yeah, we were doing this one quest about placing the motivational posters on... on things, and I was trying to collect all the posters, and one of them fell into lava. I died trying to get it, and it was awful and not fun at all, so I chose to ignore that quest for now and come back to it later. I don't know why I'm opening these. I already have full... Let's see if I can get the jump on him. Oh man, look at all those jump pads, man. Oh. He looks like an astronaut. Deadlift, the boss fight has landed. Well, this makes me wish I had something else to use against him. Like, really. Zoom. Where is he? I don't even know where he is. Oh, shit. Homing missiles. Did I really just say missiles? But that is not... You know what? I'm not even going to worry about it. I'm going to try to stay alive. I don't want to die like a million times on this bite.
6.5 hours later.
Here you are. Yes! Alright, yeah, I'm not gonna worry about these other guys. I'm just gonna go straight for the Digistrip key. And look at that, I missed completely. And I have no idea where I'm going! I always lose myself when I turn and I'm jumping. I'm all blah, blah, blah. I'm always getting lost. And it's in a toilet! Why, Deadlift, are you putting things in toilets to keep them safe? Especially something that big. Don't you realize how dangerous that is? You could clog it. You could clog the toilet, Deadlift. Do you want to call the plumber and explain why we had to call a plumber? Why the toilet is all plugged up? Because I don't. Yes, I do have room for all this stuff. Nope, they already know I'm here. How about that? Doesn't look like they can get to me, though, so... I hate these iron sight zooms, because I can never hit for some reason. He may be dead, but it's like he knows what you're going to do next. I should be a narrator. Let's frisk him! Let's frisk the body! The first time I read this, I thought he said Tom Thompson. I spent like 2 minutes giggling about it for no reason. But I don't want to talk to Zarpadon. She's rude, and she has a funny name. Now, let's see. If I remember right, there is going to... Here we go. Yeah, I do need to go on this closest one. Because the last time I was an idiot, of course, and I went in all the wrong directions. It took me about half an hour just to find this place that I'm now going to. Which is kind of sad, really.
Leaving here, but that's what I called it. People started leaving here again. I've been leaving some over
Oh shit! No, it froze! No! What happened? No, what the fuck is this? What was that? Maybe I should just focus on killing these little guys. No, I'm gonna save one for when I die. Save one of the little ones for when you die. Always save the little ones for when you die. So you don't have to come back and find out their health has been completely respawned. Because that sucks. This is almost as much fun as the whip. Oh yeah, Nisha. Whipping good. Whipping real good. I'm so much fun. This is fun. Oh, that scared me. I thought there was a Kragan lurking there. I was like, no, you can't do this to me. No, why? Oh God, why? Well, that's pretty much what I'm thinking here. With that stupid Kragan. I hate Kragans. I hate them. I don't blame Jamie for hating them, although I think she hates them for very different reasons. How the hell did you get up here? Go away. I don't like you. I don't like any of you. You're rude and obnoxious and stinky. And gross. And you don't know how to leave me the fuck alone. God. Kragans. If I could do a good enough Gollum voice, I'd be going, I can't do it. Can't do it. No, there's more. No way, you annoying little beasties. I missed them both. Deal 10,000 damage. I've already got almost 10,000 damage from slams. Slam jam. Thank you, ma'am. Okay, I will admit, Deadlift's spacesuit was pretty sick. Right? Right? You're gonna die, little man. And so are you. Provided you hold still for me to do it. You know, I can never understand people on consoles who you play snipers. How do they aim? How do they aim? I mean, I can't even run. How do you aim? And they aim with such precision. It's like it takes me an hour just to run down a fucking street. And, there we go. Okay, guys, I think we're going to end this video here. I will be trimming it because it's already on 45 minutes, so there's going to be a lot missing, which is bad because I spent so much time doing the commentary and everything. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And, yeah, I will see you next time. Bye-bye.